Later on tonight, fatal four-way to determine the number one contender for the Intercontinental title.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans!
So Lacey Evans set for one-on-one action here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Y'all call me back, Oos. Please.
Now, Jimmy Uso apparently getting a bit more concerned that he can't get a hold of his brother. Jimmy and Jay have a tag team title defense tonight. Will Jay even show up?
I'm going to tell you, I've been backing Jay Uso this entire time. Even I have to now admit this is cutting it way too close for comfort.
So, Cameron Harris taking on Lacey Evans here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. Hopefully, Lacey saw a good cobbler before she headed into this match tonight.
Man, you're going to have to explain what a cobbler is. Most people think it's...